go each door already, I guess. I don't know. We got 2 grand left? Holy shit, I used a lot of my money. What was this? This was damage? Ragdoll, I think. Oh, no ragdoll after exploding. Nice. Okay.
Kinsey, there been any chatter from Stag?
An air convoy is flying into Steelport.
And call Viola and tell her to meet me at the airport. I'll need her jet.
Okay, I can't really call a different vehicle since this is here. So let's go. Okay, we're going to the airport. I've been to the airport actually. I bought something here. I bought a hangar. Yeah. I'm actually gonna hit one of these up on the way. We'll hit this one up actually.
Steelport's coastal waters gain.
Airport Airlines.
There's probably an easier way to do this.
No doubt.
Do you have a parachute? Oh my goodness. Couldn't use silence weapons? Have them.
Damn door's locked from the inside.
You're in a supply plane for the military. There has to be something you can use. How guarded is the cargo?
Well, Stag doesn't skimp on people.
Will there be any problems getting to the cockpit?
Viola, a little busy here.
Oh, almost forgot.
Yeah?
Try to actually stay in the plane for once.
Oh, ha-ha! I love this.
You guys are much stronger.
Well, this isn't opening it.
Is there anything else to try?
A lot of shots.
Designer.
We'll keep looking.
Found this strange piece of tech. Might be able to blast through the door with it.
Then use it so we can land these things already.
Seems like this should work.
You getting close enough?
So much for a surprise.
At least you're inside.
Oh shit.
Love to win. Oops.
Oh god, what did you do?
Cockpit's gone, going to plan B.
Gone? What do you mean gone?
This thing clears a nice path.
Oh, come on. Oh shit. Damn it. I'm gonna ride a dink out of here.
Oh, shit.
shooting at them?
That wasn't much of a challenge. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
I don't know where the fuck I'm shooting. This is where I'm shooting your head out. Can you mad it? Oh my god. They glitch behind me, like up to the little guy. Supposed to shoot it. Oh, poor bastard. Jesus Christ. The fuck is that? Did they just release a chemical weapon? What the fuck? I do not remember this part of the game. Those zombies?
Fuck my life.
Did man just release a zombie apocalypse onto Steelport? Sonic boom weapon as well. More money. You actually go to a gun store and
we're waiting too long to go after Kilbane.
I was thinking the same thing. Come to the Broken Shillelagh. We can all talk there.
Ooh, Kilbane's next. Let's go up to the penthouse. Access crib. Heliport. Spectre. Is this the same thing? making sure that he's only 2,000 away, and there's a gun store right there. Gun on it. Dope. Entering restricted zone. Okay, broken shillelagh is just right there. Oh, what the fuck just happened there?
Kilbane.
You want to hurt Kilbane? You gotta hurt his reputation.
So what, we humiliate him?
Can't we just kill the bastard?
Take Kilbane's mask and all that's left is Eddie Pryor. It's worse than killing him.
No, this is more Angel's thing.
Kilbane would never agree to fight Angel.
He's more scared of Angel than me?
Yeah, no offense, but you're kind of ridiculous.
Relax. You're gonna look hot in the Speedo.
All right.
Kinsey left you that weapon.
What?
The RC gun. You'll need it to take control of the luchador's vehicles.
Why not just shoot them?
These are supposed to look like accidents, remember?
Will I be able to use it from this high?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Is Kilbane really that afraid of you?
He knows I'm better than him.
You think he'll fight me?
If there's no more contenders, he'll have to.
Easier just to kill him.
Easier, yes. But nothing worth doing is easy. When you raise Kilbane's mask to the screaming crowd, you'll know you made the right choice.
I'll take your word for it.
Get those hepatitis vaccines updated because the blood will be flying soon at Murder Ball 31.
Right you are, Zach. And who better to announce the official lineup than the champion himself, Kilbane?
Oh, you know, opponents have been arriving from all over to face their fears and meet the architect of their demise.
So stay tuned as the press conference will be coming to you live from the Three Count Casino within the hour.
I can't wait.
That loot store heading towards the car is the Mad Mangler, Little Roberts.
Mad Mangler, huh? So running over a bunch of people is probably his hobby.
Actually, he's pretty laid back.
Fine, roid rage then.
Let's get to the press conf. Hey, what's wrong with this car?
I thought I ran over people. What the fuck? Oh my god, I can't fucking move! Oh, not normal people. People in the costumes. Okay. Oh shit. Did I just get blown up?
That loot store heading towards the car is the Mad Mangler. Little robbers.
Mad Mangler, huh? So running over a bunch of people is probably his hobby.
Actually, he's pretty laid back.
Fine, roid rage then. Work with me here, Angel.
Let's get to the press conference. Hey, what's wrong with this car?
Make a much better time.
There goes my career.
Go to the gas station.
Seals around here.
Breaking news. Minutes ago, Mad Mangler Merle Roberts, a luchador, slated to compete in the upcoming Litter Brawl 31, ran over several pedestrians in what witnesses say was a rage-induced vehicular massacre. His body is being pulled out of the fiery wreckage as his career ended at a dead end. This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
This thing's pretty fun, Kinsey.
Couple are one night and threw it together.
You really need to get laid.
Electronics are good for that, too.
Is that the helicarrier? Or is that just a capsized boat? No, it's just a capsized boat.
Great! This boat's defective! I want my money back!
Things.
Not as dangerous as helicopters. Trash Can Teddy is on a sky tour of the city.
You know all this shit.
Know your enemy. Know yourself.
Know thy enemy.
More breaking news. Blood has chummed the water of Steelport as two boats lost control within minutes of each other, resulting in the deaths of the drivers, other boaters, and partygoers on a nearby pier. Is this a boating stunt gone horribly wrong, or is death smoothing out a wrinkle in his design? This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
Anymore?
I've saved the worst for last. El Presidente.
What's the problem?
He's reached out to Stag for protection. He's afraid that Kilbane will try to kill him before the match.
He's half right. Time to take over a tank. I think Stag's about to cause an accident.
Yay!
This just in. It was shades of the great bootlegger recall of Alt 7 as yet another mechanical failure resulted in a fatal mid-air helicopter crash. Citizens of Steelport, a word of advice. Pull over now. This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
Luckily, there's a shit ton of tanks down there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stillwater Butcher has graced us with their presence.
You want to fight the best? You fight me.
The best? The best is beating Sway the Spider God in a Tijuana scaffold match. The best is defending the world title 13 times in one night. The best is winning a last man standing match with two broken legs! Trust me, little Icarus. You're flying too close to the sun.
Oh, my God. Quit being a bitch and put your mask up.
If you want to be broken by the walking apocalypse, I will gladly oblige you.
It's time. Alright, ooh, rocket launcher. Damage, explosive 3. So we go back to...
Okay, so why are we here?
Losing his mask is the ultimate shame a luchador can feel. I can't steal it back. I need to earn it.
All right, how do we do that?
We hurt a lot of people.
Ooh, let's hurt people.
And so what's the plan here?
We tear this place apart until someone who knows where my mask is shows up.
What happened to earning it?
This is close enough.
Let me say, boss.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
Grenade launcher at me? What the fuck is happening?
Now you will feel the pain.
Oh my god, I can't get over this. Where the hell's that? There's a Gatling gun around here, was it not?
Chat then.
Shit.
What are you doing in my casino?
Where is Kilbane keeping my mask?
Okay. Jeez, it's gotta be in the vault, behind the teller cages.
I feel alive.
If you knew he kept your mask, why didn't you look for it earlier?
He broke my spirit. I didn't think I was worthy enough to get it back.
What changed?
Meeting the Saints.
Let's get your mask back, bro. Vault already open, what the fuck?
Here it is.
And it's the real thing?
I know every curve, every color, every mark on this mask.
Then put that thing on and let's go!
Angel de la Muerte is reborn!
Let's go.
And we get our asses out of here.
Not yet. It's time to send Killbane a message. Start with those statues.
Fine. Let's tear this place up. That was easy.
You're still improving.
Pick up those feet and pass them over.
This is therapeutic. Craftsmanship. Think you'll get the message. Already looks better.
Two more statues, I think.
How many does he need?
What the fuck was that?
I want to look at these anyway.
Oh shit, I pressed X. Angel.
Your skills improving.
Alright, we should be done. Murder Brawl, let's go.
Tonight's been a great night, and it's not slowing up, Bobby.
An incredible night, Zach. And now,
was it 30 what?
For the main event.
Can't wait, let's do it.
31? Was it 31?
There he is, Bobby. Eddie Killbane Pryor, the walking apocalypse himself. You can't help but wonder how the Stillwater Butcher can't compete.
I'll tell you, Zach, this psycho is a complete whack job. You know, when he came out of the womb, this guy literally choked out the doctor with his own umbilical cord. He's that fucking sick.
I'll be ringside, keeping luchadors off your ass while you finish Killbane. Good luck, man.
Well, there it is, Bobby. The Saints receiving no love here.
Not at all. It is raining hate down where they are, and of course it is. After what their capo did to Stillwater, they're lucky the fans aren't knifing them on their way to the ring. Wait, oh my God, look at that. It's Angel de la Muerte.
Angel de la Muerte, the second half of a Pale Riders, sometimes regarded as the herald of a walking apocalypse. The youngest wrestler to ever win the Super K-Cup is here in the Steelport Arena.
History is writing itself tonight, Zach. After his questionable loss to Killbane years ago, Angel dropped off the face of the earth. If you're a fan of Murder Brawl, this is shaping up to be the best night of your life.
Ooh, that's cool.
Time to get to work.
All right, here we go. And here's the Butcher of Stillwater swaggering in. And speaking of surprises, here comes the Luchadors in force.
The
just turned into a lumberjack match from hell. All right, Bobby, you know, this is a classic matchup. Speed versus power, youth versus age, brains versus brawn.
Well, you know, the fact that these two are tag team partners really adds another layer to the whole dimension. They train together. They know what to expect. One wrong move can end the entire match, and you gotta wonder if Angel is gonna be able to keep his cool. Oh my God, no, Angel is out of the ring!
I can't believe this, Bobby. This is punishing to watch. The Luchadors are manhandling Angel.
This is sick. He's getting kicked around like a sack full of dead puppies.
Jeez, wait. The Butcher of Stillwater is making his way towards Angel.
How much can one person be expected to... Oh my God, a chainsaw! What the f***?
What the fuck?
Oh my goodness, look at the blood fly!
I could have had a V8.
A fatal flaw in the Luchador's plan, Bobby. They didn't account for the murder brawl chainsaw.
It was a desperate move for a desperate time, but it looks like the gamble has paid off.
Now this is what people came here to see. The Butcher of Stillwater on an unstoppable rampage.
You can't be happy to see this. Look out for that spray wave.
Towel, please.
It's gotta be getting slick on that floor.
Hey, I gotta get my...
Angel, can you fight?
I think I broke my leg. Get in there and kick that bastard's ass. I can hold off these jobbers.
Well, it looks like people are going to see the fight they paid for as the Butcher of Stillwater stands toe-to-toe with Kilbane.
Now, this is classic Saints tactics. Use someone to weaken up the opponent, then swoop on in for the kill.
I love it.
I already beat your champion. Now, kneel before the walking apocalypse!
I am going to rip that mask off your fucking face!
When I'm through with you, you'll be begging for me to kill you!
This is it, folks. Two giants in the field of destruction facing off for our entertainment. Does it get any better than this?
No, it doesn't. Though only one of these two has the good sense to leave the violence in the ring. Let's all remember how the Stillwater Butcher got the name. Can he land the kill switch?
He dodged it! Here comes the reversal!
Look at the brutality from the Butcher!
I think you'd have to be naive to believe a giant like Kilbane hasn't thrown in a few punches here and there outside the ropes, Bobby.
Not like the punches being thrown in here tonight, Zach. Both of our contenders seem to be out for blood. Kilbane isn't bowing down to the Butcher anytime soon.
But this celebrity of the streets isn't making it easy on Kilbane. There seems to be something more going on than two world-renowned titans wishing to settle who rules the mountaintop.
And now he goes.
And Kilbane goes sailing out of the ring.
Don't come back in the ring.
But wait, he's already heading back in.
Looks like the Stillwater Butcher isn't getting a moment's rest tonight.
That's right, Zach. There are no free rides against the walking apocalypse.
You betcha.
No matter who wins tonight, someone is going home with crushed dreams and internal bleeding. The crowd can't get enough of the carnage, and quite frankly, Zach, neither can I.
Oh, yeah.
Kilbane winds up.
Another miss from Kilbane.
The champion cannot be happy with that one, Zach.
Oh, and the balls.
Stick with you.
Go, Rose. There he goes.
Unbelievable.
All's fair in love and murder brawl.
Kilbane's knocked out again.
And here come the Luchadors in his place.
Murder brawl is certainly giving the finest and blood gushing, bone mashing entertainment tonight, Bobby.
My heart goes out for the cleanup crew on this one, Zach. If the Butcher doesn't start using those weapons, the audience may riot.
Give it up while you can see.
Another kill switch.
And another dodge.
This is incredible. The Killbane just can't connect with the kill switch.
From the ropes. Get in the corner, you little bitch. You're mine. It's a little glitched out here. Rings all glitched out.
Ready for your close-up?
Wait. I'll give you the secret of the Apocryphist. Just leave me my mask.
Unmask Killbane, Apocryphist. What the fuck's Apocryphist? Oh shit, we're unmasking your ass.
We're going nationwide.
No!
The fuck's that Apocryphist?
You gotta love it. Against all odds, the Saints are still standing.
What a night, Zach. What a night.
Killbane, it's just a match.
It's my fucking reputation. This is my city. I am its Caesar.
Oh, Killbane. I wonder what the Apocryphist is, though.